Alright guys, I'm bringing you a bit of Minecraft here, and I know a lot of you don't like Minecraft, but I think even if you don't like Minecraft, you'll like this. Let's go. This is a remake of the World at War first ever zombie map. I can't even remember how to pronounce it, but there it is, the name on screen. Let's go straight into this. I found this last night. I was watching Machinima's top 5 Minecraft creations or whatever, and the week's topic or whatever you want to call it was actually zombies. No, not zombies, sorry. Was actually called maps, and this came second out of the top 5. Go away, let's see. Crap, how did he get me there? Yeah, this came second. The one that came first was the I can't remember the names of the maps in Black Ops either, the zombie ones, not the government one, but the World at War kind of styled one, and that came first. So after this video, if you want me to do the World at War one, then just tell me. Well, not the World at War one. If you want to see me to do the Black Ops zombie map, then just tell me. But yeah, it starts off relatively easy, but you've really got to watch your back because all the windows are always open, and it does start off a bit slow. But once they all come, it does get pretty difficult. But yeah, you get caught out. You don't realize they're behind you. Like there's probably hold on. Yep. I don't know how. I've actually the last game I played of this, I did pretty bad. But I've only played like two games or three games, so bear with me. Oh crap! I'm caught outside. This isn't good. Hurry up and die. Yeah, I've lost half my health already. That's not good. See, that's what makes it difficult. Your health doesn't regenerate, and there's only limited supplies of bread in the back room. So my aim is to survive one night. That's how it's judged, like how many nights you survive. And I haven't survived a night yet, but I have only played it once or twice. Well, I've played it three times, I think. So, and one of the times was when he really messed around. Look at the map. And I'm gonna go for some bread here now, and then come back in the front room because it's easier. Now in the game, in the map that showed on the top 5 on Machinima, it was actually different than this because he's updated it. And let's take an extra sword. Yeah, he's actually updated it, and to all clear stone. Before it looked nicer before because it was like sandstone and stuff. But I think he added some more weapons like the flintstone. All right, let's see. The crossbow's the best weapon in it by far. Get away, pig! I don't want to fight you. Oh, whoa! See that? What to tell you? Like, where did I get killed from there? I don't have a clue. Right. Okay. Here we go. Damn it, where'd it go? See, I wonder who killed me there. But yeah, it's like every block on this map is identical pretty much to the actual map. Except for the materials, obviously. It's all identical. Oh, I didn't light on fire, right. Right. I should last the night here. Oh god. See, what happened there? Like, how am I losing health? There's no one behind me. Yeah, it's starting to get a little bit more intense now. Let's see. I'm gonna go into the back room next. After a kill, one or two more. Actually, I'll get my sword out. Don't want to waste all my arrows. There we go. Right, let's go. I'm going into the back room. Actually, I might take a route upstairs. I'm not sure. I'm going to close this door behind me. Actually, is that cheating, closing the door behind me? Because you can't close it in the actual game. I don't know. Maybe it's cheating. Hopefully not. Well, I don't want to die too early anyway, so. Let's see. I'm going to take all the bread. Let's just hope no zombies come and kill me while I'm doing this. Oh crap. Take some arrows. There we go. I'm sad. Okay. See, the one thing you can't really do is build up the windows like you can in the game. Which is alright, but I guess... No, you can't because they can't. Oh crap! Whoa! See, like, where did they come from, you know what I mean? By the way guys, I'm using my Astro Mic for the first time, so... I'm not sure how well it's going to be or how quiet or loud it's going to be, so yeah, hopefully it does alright. Hopefully the game sound isn't too loud compared to the rest. Okay, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go upstairs. I'm doing pretty bad here. Please leave me alone. See, what I was wondering is, like, can single player maps be implemented on the multiplayer server? So, like, I don't know, like, could I put this on a multiplayer server and play like 4-player? Cause that would be really fun. Well, that's probably about that. We could have like a zombie day. We could get this one and the other one. Oh crap, okay. Come on, get some bread and like... Don't really have time to put any more than that. Ah, damn, damn, damn. See, this is pretty difficult on your own. Once you... Whoa, crap, where did he kill me from? Oh, we got a skeleton. Okay, let's go take the skeleton out before he kills me. Where is he? Crap. Oh, he is such a little slime. He's such a little slime. Well, he's not actually a slime, but he's slimy. His tactics. Oh, come on, Skeleton. Give me a break. Okay, I'm gonna run. Oh, please don't die. This isn't going too well. Okay, right. I actually seen a creeper in here the other day. Which was, yesterday, sorry. Not yesterday, last time I played it. I don't know how that creeper got in, but that's really stupid if there is creepers, because they just blow up the map. Oh, spider. I hate spiders. Ah, go away! Right, that's it. You're going down, Mr. Skeleton. Oh, yes. Quick, 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 some more bread. Okay, I'm running out of bread. You know what, these guys have asked for it. You're getting fire. What is that noise? See, I might go down and get... Actually, you know what? This is a good opportunity to use the last of my bread, because there isn't really anyone here. I killed them all. I am a pro. Can you fight with bones? No? I don't know. Let's see. Right. I'm gonna go back downstairs. Oh! Nah, come on! Where did that creeper come from? That was not fair. No. I call hacks. That's cheating, creeper. That is cheating. I did not die there. I should have lost it a night. God damn it, that's not fair. But this is where you come when you die. I don't know how you set a spawn and stuff. Let's see what it says. Don't stand too close to the fire. I'm not an idiot. Come over, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the safe haven. Don't worry about monsters. Okay, let's get restocked up then. I'm going to go back in there and get revenge on that. Well, that creeper's dead anyway, but let's go see what the damage from the creeper is and then I'll end the game. So, I'll have a little bit of armor. Okay, here we go. But yeah, guys, if you want to see me do, what are you called? Yeah, the other map, the Black Ops zombie map. Please tell me. You want to see me do this again? What? Go away! I haven't even got there yet. Ah, cheat. I'm going to fly. I'm flying because I'm not actually playing this again. I just want to show you the map a bit more in depth. So here is the outside. I should have waited for the daytime. Oh. I wish I could drop in some TNT. That would be funny. But, yeah. This is the back. It is really identical if the materials were a bit better. I suppose you could pick better materials, maybe. But, maybe use a bit more wood and stuff. Let's see. I think that's pretty much everything I showed you. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna die again here anyway. So yeah, guys, if you want to see me do the World at War 1, please tell me. The link for this map is in the description. I'm just gonna go down the staircase. I'm just gonna... Oh, not another creeper. Come on. Where are these creepers coming from? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna end it now, guys. So, didn't do too bad there. And I'll see you later.